flood. It's spreading all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed floodship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief, make your way to the crash site.
Multiple contacts. Unknown hostiles.
There! Over there!
We're surrounded, Sergeant!
Find their ship. Make short work of this abomination.
It's not safe. The Grave Mind, it knows us.
LT, the sergeant, they were all infected. I could see it crawling, sliding around beneath their skin. And then they got up, started to talk. Oh God, their voices. Oh God, that would make them stop. I did them a favor. Yeah, that's it. I helped them.
Hail humans and take heed. This is the carrier, Shadow of Intent. Clear this sector while we deal with the flood.
My brothers, we're feeling well. Hurry, demon. We seek the same prize. And our shipmaster will sacrifice all to stop the flood.
Not be afraid. I am peace. I am salvation. Timeless chorus, join your voice with mine and sing victory everlasting.
Chief.
Cortana.
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on.
Cortana.
Reclaimer. Before your construct suffers any further trauma.
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol dictated my response. She had the activation index, and you were going to destroy my installation. You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you, Reclaimer.
As I always should have done.
Will it live, Oracle? Can it be saved?
Uncertain. This storage device has suffered considerable trauma. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief!
Success!
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything. It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
But it doesn't know about the portal. Where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution, a way to stop the flood without firing the remaining Halo rings. Oh! Hurry, Chief. The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough. Our fight is through the portal, with the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A Flood army
A grave mother has you in his sights. You barely survived a small contamination.
And you, shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand clearly that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth. We go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it back.
Earth is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Yes, sir.
This is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
Group ships, staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will.
Burn their mongrel hides.
True ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
Sergeant Major. She'll hold.
All right, pop the hatch.